would be the one. He did a very, very good job. He designed it all. It makes it really special because I can look at it and know that it really came from him. So.
Tell him who your boyfriend is.
He's your co-star.
Chad, yes.
Chad Michael Murray. This is him, right? So you're working with Chad,
yes.
And you don't want to necessarily date your co-star,
yes.
But then you guys said, oh, the hell with it, or what?
Yes.
Okay, so you're there, and you're with Chad a lot, so you just kind of naturally, just naturally fall, and you guys fall for each other, right?
Right.
Maybe one day you'll date seriously and live with each other.
Yeah.
I'm just joking.
No.
I know, I heard.
We do.
You live.
Yeah. So, unbeknownst to me, he's remembered this conversation that, you know, I had with 10 guys the first week we were there, and,
there it is. There's the gift.
Yeah.
So, you know what that means to me?
Yeah.
It means he likes you. I think he likes you a lot.
Yeah.
That's great.
Yeah, I like him a lot too.
How did he pop the question?
God, I don't even know how to start. It was this romantic moment of my life.
Down on my knee and, you know, did the whole spiel, and then I asked and she didn't say anything. And I was like, all right, well, I got 18 floors to jump.
Love is not love. Which alters when it alteration finds. When life gets hard and things change, true love remains the same.